Hey friends, family, and YouTubers. Harvest 2021 has started at Maple Lawn. We cut some corn yesterday, and it was real dry, so we'll be ready to go. But then it rained 2 inches last night, so today we're just kind of letting things dry out. The sun did come out a little bit, and the ground is not dry, but it's getting there. Chris is selling a little bit of hay, and then in the coming days, we'll be ready to get rolling, probably with 2 combines and taking corn out as fast as we can. So stay tuned.